stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it. It's absurd. Who on earth is going to stand there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought could the audience think other than this is horridly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? Why not?
Because it's a musical. A musical, and nothing's as amazing as a musical. With song and dance, and sweet romance, and with the musical we might have half a chance. Bright lights, stage fights, and a dazzling chorus. You want to be great, then you've got to create a musical. Well, let's just say it's a Saturday night and you want to go out on the town. Got a fella to flatter who might give it up if you don't let him down. You could go see a tragedy, but that wouldn't be very fun. Or a play from Greek mythology, see a mother have sex with her son. I know. You could go see a drama with all of that trauma and pain. Or go see something more relaxing and less taxing on the brain. Go see a musical, a musical, a puffy piece releasing all your bluesicles, where croon is croon, a catchy tune, and limber leggy ladies kiss you till you swoon. Bright lights, stage fights, and a dazzling chorus. You want to be great, then you've got to create a musical. Look, some make you happy, some make you sad. Some are quite big, some quite small. Some are too long, some are just plays with song. Some musicals have no talking at all.
No talking at all.
That's right. There's no talking. All of the dialogue is sung in a very dramatic fashion.
Really?
Yes, really. There's no talking. And they often stay on one note for a very long time, so that when you change to a different note, you notice. And it's supposed to create a dramatic effect, but mostly you just sit there asking yourself,
why aren't they talking? It sounds miserable.
I believe it's pronounced miserable.
People like this?
No, they love it. And what's not to love? It's such a delight, there's nothing quite like a musical. I forgot to tell you one thing.
Okay.
There's a quick change in everything.
Quick change.
Feel that fascinating rhythm moving to your feet. Do it now, do it now, do it now.
Oh.
There we go, now we're talking. Feel your ass gyrating to that titillating beat. Come on, give it so, come on, give it. You slap your lap, then fingers snap. That's when you know it's time to tap.
Jonathan, what are you doing? They seem to like it.
This is called a dance break. People do this spontaneously in musicals all the time.
Why? Does it cause the plot?
Nope.
Character?
Not necessarily.
Jonathan, why are you doing it then?
Because it's entertaining. 5, 6, 7, 8! Thank you. can't go on. I can't go on. I can't go on. Okay. Oh, I dreamed a dream. It's a musical. What do you talk? What do you talk? It's a musical. A musical. No, a musical with girls on stage. We got snappy repartee, and the women are risque, and the chorus boys are kind of gay. A true blue new musical. Stand back, it's a musical. Some musicals are very serious. Musicals are plays with song. Sometimes. It's a musical for us. Jazz block. I know, right?
I see it now. Will do. Musical.
Okay.
A musical. What could be more amazing than a musical? I need your arm.
Big applause with everyone cheering for us. Stop that. And for some unexplainable reason, the crowd goes wild every time. When dancers kick the net in unison, thank you, in one big wonderful line. Ladies and gentlemen, Oakfields College! Cross my heart, hope to die. If it isn't a doozy, take it from me.